The Canon Print Business app allows users to print to and scan from an ImageRUNNER Advanced device using a smartphone or a tablet. With the app, you can release print jobs, attach documents in an email, and upload documents to various cloud storage services. You can connect your smartphone or tablet to an ImageRUNNER Advanced device in two different ways. You can link to the same wireless network the MFP is on, or establish a peer-to-peer direct connection. You can start this direct connection by scanning the QR code with the app's QR scanner, or even by pairing up with Bluetooth. You can also touch your smartphone or tablet to the device with NFC. Bluetooth and NFC require the purchase of additional accessories. Direct connection can support up to 5 smartphones or tablets at a time. After establishing a connection to the device, there are a number of things you can do from the app. If you select documents, you'll be able to print documents you've saved to your smartphone or tablet. You can also access and print files you have saved to your Dropbox or Google Drive account. When you select a file, you can preview the document before sending to the printer. You can also scan to your smartphone or tablet. When you select scan, you can choose to change various scan settings before sending the document. Your document is fed through the feeder and will be sent to your phone, where it can now be saved locally or attached to an email. Two new functions have been added to this app for use with third generation ImageRUNNER Advanced models: release and print and provide address. Release and print allows you to access sent print jobs and release them to be printed at the device when it's convenient for you. You can also access jobs previously printed if you wish to print them again. With provide address, you can gain more control with your phone or tablet by being able to build out the email before scanning. You can select email destinations from the contacts you've saved in your phone. You can even write out the subject line, file name, and body of the email using the phone or tablet's keypad. This information is now populated in the ImageRUNNER Advanced Scan and Send screen. You can see it has the addresses you've selected, as well as the contents of the email. The Canon Print Business app is available for free download from Google Play and from the App Store. Be sure to view the other videos to learn more about the value-added features of the ImageRUNNER Advanced product line.